Jesus Christ, what am I doing? Anyways, hello guys. That was a weird start, but I did have a new intro. Yes, a new intro. Christ. So, yes, by the title, I am doing a house tour. So, let's go. The first room we got is this room. So we got this. This is my grandpa's old room that he used to live in, but he got a new house, so yay, but I still miss him. So this is where I slept. This is his TV. This is where he puts his food and some wine, you know. This guy was amazing. And so now he got a new house. So sometimes I saw him. I saw him like yesterday night. So yeah. The second room we got is my nana's room. We're not going to anybody else's room except for mine because reasons why. They'll get mad. So then we got this room. This is like a dining room. This is a whole bunch of cool glasses. And then you got these two frogs. It's just a delicate thing. And then you can see that. And this is an old piano. We had this ever since Isaac wanted one. It's hard doing it with one hand. And then this is my grandpa's wine. You know, he's fancy. And so yeah. And then we have a pantry. We have foods, which is, this place is empty. I know my friend Dexter's house because here's a...
Okay, cool. A tiny talk right now. So basically, the reason why I know Dexter's house is because we used to live in his house. So basically, last year we were thinking of moving out, so we did move out. Now it was this beautiful house. It was a big, but it didn't have a second floor. It was one floor. So then I see Dexter's daily routine. Oh, I'm sorry. It's because of this. When I scraped it, my teeth. Wait. See this little. Oh, makes my. It's like making me cringe. It's a problem. Yeah. Anyways, I know Dexter's house because my grandma. That's my grandma's house. That's my grandma's neighborhood, and Dexter is living in it. He got freaked out when he noticed that I knew what his house looked like, because my grandma, she moved in there in 2004. So basically, 7 years later, Dexter moved in, and then in our. Our place. So basically, we were there first, and then he came, and then we moved out, and then we're here. So that's crazy. So I think we could meet up. I don't know, chat. But yeah, let's get on to this video.
Pantry. Oh my God. Okay, so this place, of course, is where I got my sweet. Holy crap, there's a squirrel! There's a squirrel! Jesus, that scared me. Oh my God, I just saw a squirrel out there. Oh, the squirrel's right there. You guys see it? It's right there. Can you guys see it? It's like somewhere near that wood part right there. It's right there. right there. You can see moving eyes. Oh my god, I found a squirrel.
Okay, anyways, this is the living room. Toys, TV.
Yeah.
Backyard porch. Empty now. Better if you can see that. And then my cat, Jinx. Jinx, there's a squirrel. There's a squirrel. Come over here. She hates squirrels. I'll show you upstairs soon. There's the bathroom. Small one. Plant. This is hallway. And then let's go up here. My dad blasts the music. Got beautiful owls watching. I was thinking about going to Hobby Lobby, not for art things, well maybe, but to get some cool things. But we saw this furniture stuff, it was amazing. Here's my room. You didn't really get to see my room, not much hole. So we got the bed, got this. Every year I'm gonna do a tour of my room and see what's different. If it's still the same, then I won't do it. But if it's different, then I'll definitely do it. Got all this. Actually, it was different last year when we kind of moved in months ago. No, 2 years ago. 2 years ago, we were packing up to move in this place. Last year, we were already in this place, getting ready to live in it. Up there was different. There was books up there, but now there's my pop toys, my messy desk that I am thinking about cleaning up, and yeah, I'm thinking about getting furniture for me, kind of. Like little things to just fill in the spaces in my room. But here's the, it is crazy in here. And then this is for Jinx. The reason why we have extra protection is because she pees, and not inside her little ice cave. She pees outside. So we got this, some dad's room, brother Isaac's room, and then we got, I just want to show you. Look at this dude's room. Beautiful and big. That's why I was only going to show my brother's room. Because it's really big. Isaac's room is just boring. But yeah. That's mostly my room. Oh yeah, I forgot this room. This is the original bathroom. You got me. All this stuff. This dentist stuff and stuff. I don't know how the stuff is not gotten expired with no cap. Toothpaste. Blasting the music again. Let's see. Oh yeah, the front of the house. I'll show you. Front of the house, most beautiful. Okay, it's not the most beautifulest, but there it is. So yeah. That was my, oh, forgot here too. I got my pants and a whole millions of shirts down there. I got my old backpack. Got cat food. I filled it up so high that it can't even get down anymore. Watch this. There we go. It's all filled. Just all empty. Last but not least, it's the garage. Are you ready to see it? In 3, 2, 1. Roll here. I think the color changes just. Are you ready? In 3, 2, 1. Garage is empty. This is my garage, basically. Not his workout stuff. Granda. Whatever. I wish I could ride on this thing. But yeah. I love this thing. You just walk on and that's it. And then you got stuff, doing all this stuff out. And then we have all this. And then we have, you know that thing where people take the tinfoil and make all of it? I was trying to do that, but I failed, so. Oh, this is my cat litter stuff. The hat to empty. Can I finish it? And then old dryer, and this, I mean the old washer machine. This is just another workout thing. I love this one, pretty much. We got two workout things for now, but we can get more. So
I'm riding it right now. So, yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe.
Like, subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Because I did a house tour. So, bye. Oh, so like, subscribe, and go to Dex Does It channel. He's going to be posting a house tour too. I'm giving him some content to do to get some more views, likes, subs. So, yeah, I'm going to tell him the next video he's going to do, and the next video I'm going to do too. So, yeah, see you in the next video that Dexter and me are going to do. So,